And we're back once again to You Wish You Could Pull This Off Faction Edition. Let's see who couldn't make the cut.
And we are the Spirit Squad!
You know what? I heard they weren't even real cheerleaders. You know, off the top of my head, they're one of the worst factions ever. Disgusting. But they sure did know how to make an entrance. Classic me, or whoever they were.
And they picked up the 500-pound big man!
First Kane, look at that! Oh, oh, baby!
Well, makes for that leg drop! Oh,
baby!
Well, okay, maybe not the worst ever. They did win the tag titles, so you know, it's kinda just like the Shield. In Bizarro World. And there was this one member, Ricky or Nikki. Maybe Nikki, yeah, that's it.
Nikki!
He was basically the glue that held that Spirit Squad together. You know, I feel like he was really handsome, good-looking, shredded, really humble. But on good authority, he always got the girl afterwards. But at the end of the day, even Nikki couldn't keep this faction from a crappy ending.
Holy!
That's one way of putting it.
Now that's just not right. Those guys deserve better. I mean, especially Nikki. I mean, if he ever got another shot in the WWE, I'd bet he'd get crapped on a second time at least. But I bet he could pull it off.